Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fifth grade moving up ceremony. While not being together to enjoy this celebration is not what we planned, we hope that this virtual celebration will demonstrate our pride and love in our fifth graders. I know this year will be remembered for the time spent home learning virtually, but I hope that you take some time to think of the lessons you learned, the connections you made with the Birchwood staff, and the friends you made over the time you spent as Birchwood students. While at Birchwood, I have taken any opportunity I could to remind you about the Birchwood spirit, that special spirit that makes Birchwood such an amazing place. This spirit is more important today than it has ever been. I have always reminded you that you should give your all on any challenge you face, and that you should never accept anything less than your very best. You demonstrated this spirit with great success over the last few months while learning from home. You met this challenge head on and showed pride in the person you are and the desire to take steps towards a bright and successful future. The other message I repeated about the Birchwood spirit was to look out for others. You need to care about how you make others feel. Think about your words and your actions and how they affect those around you. Take any opportunity to be a friend to anyone who needs one. Right now, more than ever, this world needs all of you to take care of one another and to make a difference. To all our Birchwood students and parents, please remember that once a member of the Birchwood family, always a member of the Birchwood family. It has been an honor and a privilege to be your principal. Thank you.
Hi everyone, it's Mr. Keough, the assistant principal of Birchwood Intermediate School, and I'm here to congratulate all of our Birchwood fifth graders, their families, extended families, and our whole school community on this exciting milestone. Listen carefully as I read a famous quote by Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Only in the darkness can you see the stars. My reason behind starting my speech with this quote is because I think of all of you as my stars. In this ever-changing and sometimes uncertain world that we live in, my advice for all of you is to take time to reflect. Take time to breathe. Take time to set goals and appreciate failure. Learn from them. Nurture those friendships that you started and never take anything for granted. Appreciate little moments and celebrate all the little mini successes in your life. Believe in all the things that you are capable of doing and set your sights high. And most importantly, remember that we are always here for you, whether it's to lend a hand or just to listen. I wish I could be speaking to you directly during our traditional moving up ceremony, but please always remember that I want you to focus on the fact that you all have the potential to do great things and make a positive difference in our world. Thank you for being a part of our Birchwood family, and I wish you many successful years ahead.
Hello, fifth grade band. Congratulations. You worked really hard this year. You learned a lot, and I know that next year you're going to be a fantastic sixth grade band. I wish you a great summer and best wishes on everything you do. And I'm going to end with a quote from a famous composer named Beethoven. Music can change the world.
I'd like to just take a moment to talk about my fifth grade chorus. What a pleasure it was to come in every Friday morning early to see these enthusiastic faces ready to sing and ready to work. It was always a pleasure, and we had some great highlights. Our winter concert went off really well. And I'm just so proud of this group. They did such hard work. And really, it was just wonderful to work with them. And it really was the highlight of my week, every week. So keep singing, and good luck at Silas.
Hey, orchestra friends. I know it's been some time since we've been able to be together to rehearse our music, have fun with our learning, and enjoy our orchestra lessons together. But I want you to know that I am proud of you for all the work you have done with me, even since fourth grade. I hope that everything you've learned from me follows through in all the subject areas that you encounter after this school year. And I hope that you have a fabulous and healthy, safe summer, and to come back and visit me when you can so that we could catch up and share with me all the really cool things you're doing with your music or with your friends or whatever you want to share with me. And I hope to see you real soon. Peace.
Good morning, parents, teachers, administrators, and of course our graduating students. It's my pleasure to begin the 2020 Physical Education Awards. We're going to start with our track and field athletes. They had their opportunity to show off their strength, stamina, and speed against Maplewood at the Walt Whitman Track. Once again, we were victorious. I would like those students to pat themselves on the back for a job well done. Mr. Carrico?
Each year, the phys ed department has to decide on a male and female athlete of the year. These are two students who demonstrate exceptional athletic ability, strong leadership skills, and most importantly, a true sense of what it means to be a team player. The athletes chosen not only demonstrate the confidence within themselves to rise to the challenge, but still remain humble enough to support and show compassion to others.
These are the same qualities commonly found in highly admired individuals, including this year's recipients, Jasmine Julian and Connor Umstead. Jasmine and Connor were also awarded the Suffolk Zone Award by the Athletic Directors of Suffolk County. We want to wish every student at Birchwood a wonderful summer and best of luck at Silas Wood.
Our Birchwood Student Council is an integral part of the Birchwood School community. With the guidance and support of Mrs. Grudadoria and myself, our Student Council members have worked diligently this year to promote school programs and community projects. Working together, we raised thousands of dollars for fundraisers such as St. Jude's and the Leukemia Lymphoma Society. We've collected food and supplies to help members of the community and sent cards to our local nursing homes.
We would like to recognize our fifth grade classroom representatives for the hard work they did for their beloved Birchwood. They woke up early to attend Monday morning meetings, communicated with their classmates anything that was discussed at those meetings, and collected donations for our various charities. Although this year was cut short, we are proud of the efforts of our Student Council members. Dr. Kozak and I would like to thank each representative for their efforts. We would also like to take this opportunity to recognize our fifth grade officers. Our Birchwood fifth grade officers for the 2019-2020 school year are Haley Wuss, Secretary, Tyler Goldfarb, Treasurer, and Valentino Cuello, President. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
On behalf of the Birchwood community, Mrs. Grudadoria and I thank the Student Council for the important work they completed this year.
I would like to start by saying thank you to the parents for your support and for staying involved in your kids' lives, especially these past 3 months. You make a tremendous difference. Most importantly, thank you, class, for a challenging but wonderful, fun-filled year. I know this has not been easy, but meeting with you each day and seeing your faces lifted my spirits and helped me through this difficult time. There's a quote that reads, "They may forget what you said, but they will never forget how you made them feel." I wonder how much of this past year your children will remember. I imagine as the years stack up, they'll remember less and less. I hope they wrote a lot about fifth grade in their autobiography. Sure, it's likely they'll remember a close friend, the Notre Dame Victory March, my love for chicken wings, but what else? Think about it. How much do you remember about fifth grade? Well, they may forget what I've said for the past 10 months, but I hope they will never forget how important they each were to me. I tried to make them each feel that they were special and smart and valued. Now a little something from our favorite doctor, Dr. Seuss. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places, you're off and away. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98 3/4% guaranteed. Kids, you'll move mountains. So get along on down the road. You've got a long, long way to go. But stop by whenever you get a chance. My door is always open. Now, it is with great pleasure that I present the Humanitarian Recognition Award. The Humanitarian Recognition is given to students who regularly exhibit a positive, caring approach to their peers and adults in the Birchwood school community. Congratulations to Ryan Sakayan and Andy Deviney. And now, my fifth grade class. Adis Aguilar Guardado, Dodge Alaverdian, Joshua Asensio Hernandez, Miles Berman, Story Crowell, Andy Deviney, Lillian Dwyer, Jalissa Galdamez Sordo, Douglas Garcia Chavez, Molly Gorman, Jasmine Julian, Julia Lucana Macion, Stephen Matamoros Rivera, Ashley McNally, Angelina Natal, Reagan Nickel, Stephen Ponce Amaya, Kevin Ramirez Garcia, Nico Roberts, Andrew Rodriguez, Ryan Sakayan, Justin Valencia, Kayla White, Matthew Winsky, and Max Zhang. Congratulations. I wish you and the entire fifth grade all the best next year at Silas.